princess's beauty would surpass her own. So she dressed her in rags and forced her to work as a scullery maid. One day, a handsome prince surprised the little princess as she was seen by a wishing well. The queen was furious and asked her magic mirror, "Who is the fairest of them?"
She's going to